lot louder. I apologize. Couldn't miss that one, could you? Listen, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very, very much for being with us here at Flashdance's Beach. And please do me a favor, give it back up for Johnny again. Amazing show. Thank you very, very much, Johnny. Massive hugs to you. So, ladies and gents, do you know what? Let me know what it is that you would like to hear. But this one, hey, honey, do you know what? I am sure you're going to have a few to drink today. So let's hope this is not the song you're singing in the morning. And here we go with a bit of Caro Emerald and Liquid Lunch. Mm-hmm. So don't drink too much, otherwise you will be singing this tomorrow. So come on, ladies and gents, this is where we are going to party now. We are. Ladies and gentlemen, I've done that so many times. Baby can call the pharmacy. They'll bring something up too sweet. Some exotic medicine to cure my every ill with some kind of magic pill. I just can't apologize for what I did to myself. Board round for me, darling. Massive hugs. Mace, take your time, honey. Enjoy. Bring us some back. Picnic time. Yay! What you all say? I reckon. So, ladies and gentlemen, keep those dancers going, hey? Because I'm going to tire you out. Mm-hmm.
Baby, it hurts a bunch. The girls got gone and we had a munch. I promise on the dime, it's the last time I'll ever have a liquid lunch. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. The girls got gone and we had a munch. I promise on the dime, it's the last time I'll ever have a liquid lunch. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. The girls got gone and we had a munch. I promise on the dime, it's the last time I'll never have a liquid lunch. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. It's the last time I'll never have a liquid lunch.
Well, I won't until next time, of course, in which case I most probably will. So listen, ladies and gentlemen, please do let me know what is it that you would like to hear. And a massive, massive welcome into Flashdancers Beach. If you have only just arrived, you missed Flipping Johnny, for goodness sake. Where were you? Listen, ladies and gents, if you have got any spelling and loving, please do take care of this place because it is amazing. And if you don't, I'll end up in the bathroom with a hairbrush. Don't do it to me, please. Hate my bathroom. Really needs to redecorate in. Anyway, enough of that. So when I arrived in, this was the song that was playing and somebody said, oh, I love this song, so I'm going to do it for you. And here we go with a bit of L. King and X's and oh dear, O's.
Well, I had me a boy, turned him into a man, showed him all the things. Cause I'm the best baby they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. Frozen in the spring, I'm mad. How the seasons go by. Now I get high and I love to get low. So the hearts keep a breaking and the heads are gonna roll. You know, that's how the story goes. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. Cause I'm the best baby they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. Shall we? Okay. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. Climbing over mountains and sailing overseas. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's and O's, they haunt me. Like your O's, they want me to make them all.
I tell you, it's typical Candy that. So ladies and gentlemen, you know what, you just have to get ready for it. If somebody suggests something to me, I have no options. You've got to do it. You know I'm live then, don't, well, I think I'm alive anyway. Last time I pinched myself, I was alive, honestly. So let's see, what am I going to do for you next? You know what, I know that there's somebody else in the audience that tomorrow is going to have a birthday. So what I would like to do is I would like to whisper to them, happy birthday for tomorrow, Shrike. And do you know what? I was trying to think of a nice one that, yeah, but you're going to appreciate this one because you're like me. I know you're going to find this funny. So here we go with a bit of Cher. And if we could turn back time, we wouldn't have these bloody birthdays. What are they all about? Who did it? So I don't mean anything by it, Shrike, I promise. But massive happy birthday for tomorrow, darling.
If I could turn back time, if I could find a way, I'd take back those words that hurt you, and you'd stay. I don't know why I did the things I did. I don't know why I said the things I said. Right like a knife picking cut deep inside. Words are like weapons, they wound sometimes. I didn't really mean to hurt you. I didn't wanna see you go. I know I made you cry, but darling, if I could turn back time, or just make it stand still, if I could find a way, I'd take back those words that hurt you, and you'd stay. If I could reach the stars, I'd give them all to you. Then you'd love me, love me. My world was shattered, I was torn apart. Like someone took a knife and drove it deep in my heart. You walked out that door, I swore that I didn't care. But I lost that breath, that darling, that day. Too strong to tell you I was sorry. Too proud to tell you I was wrong. I know that I was blind, and darling, if I could turn back time, if I could find a way, those words that hurt you, if I could reach,
oh no, I'm lying,
reach the stars, lying, I'd give them all to you, then you'd love me, love me. If I could turn back time, if I could turn back time, if I could turn back time, oh, baby, I didn't really mean to hurt you. I didn't wanna see you go. I know I made you.
Do you know what, ladies and gentlemen, you have to excuse me, I've got a croak, so let me have a quick mouthful of this tea. Tea, tea, tea. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's water the roses, shall we? So I was actually looking for yours while I was singing the Anushka. Hold on tight, because I will find it in two ticks, I promise you. So listen, ladies and gentlemen, do you know what, with all these birthdays going on, how can we not party? We can't. We've got to do it, haven't we? So here we go, we are going to carry on with Eliza Doolittle. And please don't go anywhere, because we're not packing up.
I get tired and upset, and I'm trying to care a little less. And when I Google, I only get depressed. I was taught to dodge those issues, I've been told. Don't worry, there's no doubt, 'cause there's something to cry about. And when you're stuck in an angry crowd, they don't think what Your business is running out. It's not my business to talk about. They don't think what they say before they open their mouths. You gotta
pack up your troubles in your own gift bag and bury them beneath the sea.
I don't care what the people may say, what the people may say about me.
There's something about that song that I absolutely flipping love. So, do you know what? We're here at Flashdancers Beach, so it would be really, really bad of me not to sing this next one. And